I am the birth mother of Amber Marie Rose, the first known fatality of the Chevy Cobalt defect. At first it was one, and then we were a few. As you see, we are many, and there is still more. This is just the tip of the iceberg. We are the people left behind when a loved one got into what was supposed to be a safe car, a GM car, a car that GM knew for years was dangerous and defective. Our daughters, sons, sisters, brothers, mothers, fathers, wives, and husbands are gone because they were a cost of doing business, GM's style.